Water Tennessee's own David Price taking the win in the B Hobby feature tonight. And over in tier parking, he's getting set to make his way down the back straightaway. David Price in the four. And in the grandstand area, he's getting set to come down the front straightaway. A big round of applause for the four. Sweetwater, Tennessee's David Price taking the win in the B Hobby division tonight. 17 cars signed in. When it's all said and done, our points leader, David Price, will visit the Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln Victory Lane. It's now time. Two of Darren Goins with checker flag in hand making his victory lap, and in the grandstand area he made a late race pass to take the win. The D2 of Darren Goins. Off to Reuben Mayfield, and he will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Fans, there he is, winner in the late model division, 00 of Reuben Mayfield. Late model 88 will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Dustin Campbell only led a lap and a half, but he led what mattered most, the final lap, and it's a win tonight for Campbell in the 88. Tough break for the five of Alan Walker as he's been assisted to the outer pit area. Winner, the 88 race fans of Dustin Campbell. Flag in hand, he will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. The Lenore City, Tennessee native taking yet another feature win at the I-75 Raceway. Several wins this season for Derek Dugan. Fans, as he gets set to make his way down the front straightaway, let's give a big round of applause to the 25 of Derek Dugan. Let's meet the starting one for coming out tonight and supporting the I-75 Raceway. And do keep in mind, race fans, our big show next week, the $2,000 to win, Stars and Stripes 40, grandstand general admission remains $10. Still only $10 to get in next week in the grandstands, and it's $2,000.